What's up, y'all? It's Cherise with HipHopDX. Since 1997, Lil Wayne has made hit after hit after hit. And at one point in time, he made 200 features in less than 2 years. That's a lot of work. He's got songs with everyone from Gaga to Tyler, the Creator. And remember all those crazy T-Pain and Lil Wayne songs back in the early 2000s? In no particular order, here are 9 of Toonchi's dopest features. Back when Currency was running around with Young Money, he released the song Where to Cash At from Music Supply 2. The song was also featured on Lil Wayne's Dedication 2 and sampled lyrics from Fireman. And who could forget this memorable line? Got a bitch in the back, got a hoe in the front. I got perp in the Dutch, got perp in the cup. I tell her, get your money, hoe, or just stop breathing. Cause if it ain't about that dough, it ain't about me neither. Next up, Lil Wayne's verse on Ace's Hustle Hard is one verse that many fans have named as their favorite feature. When Ace Hood made an appearance on our DX Live segment earlier this year, he told us how excited he was when he found out his favorite rapper, Lil Wayne, was hopping on his song. Pistol off of my box, I ain't got time to be boxing. Got a rib on, she look trapping. If she fuck me right, then she shopping. Young Money, we popping. I eat these rappers, Anthony Hopkins. It's also funny how he was calling for T.I.'s freedom while he was locked up. And now there's a little tension between the two. Free my nigga T.I. Sue to the beehive. Got a G6 and a G5. You pussy niggas, you feline. Number 3. Chance the Rapper's Problem features Lil Wayne as one of the dreadhead niggas in the lobby. He took the time to address his beef with Birdman on wax and the delay of Carter 5. Check out the clip. Free the Carter, niggas need the Carter. Sacrificing everything, I feel like Jesus Carter. Hold up, I got it sewed up. Next up, Hell Yeah Fucking Right was the anthem back in 2012. Tell me I'm lying. And of course, Lil Wayne's verse was an obvious standout. His verse on this song could have actually foreshadowed his Nightline interview where he completely dissed Black Lives Matter because the journalist asked him weird questions about his daughter. It's a confession of how much he hates answering questions in interviews. I mean, it's the hook of the song. He tried to tell y'all. Take a listen. Do you love this shit? Are you high right now? Do you ever get nervous? Are you single? I heard you fuck your girl. Is it true? You getting money? You think them niggas you with is with you? And I say, hell yeah, hell yeah, hell yeah. Fucking right, all right. And we say, hell yeah, hell yeah, hell yeah. Lil Wayne often pays homage to Pimp C and Bun B, as evident on his collab album with Birdman, Like Father, Like Son. The album is riddled with UGK samples and references. On Rich Gang's Tap Out, he lifts the late Chad Butler's International Players Anthem verse. Check it out. Bitch, you choose it. Lover never fuck without a rubber. Sweet yellow bone thing, I call a honey mustard. Pussy like a seashell, dick like a V12. She say I drive her crazy, I say just keep on your seatbelt. Bend it over, bust it open. Lil Wayne's verse on Nicki Minaj's Only was very savage-like. While Nicki was still calling Safari Bae, Wayne insulted their entire relationship. Word on the street is, Safari was actually at the recording studio while the song was being made. It's just rap though, right? Now he's on Love and Hip Hop Hollywood. I never fucked Nick and that's fucked up. If I did fuck, she'd be fucked up. Whoever is hitting ain't hitting it right. Cause she act like she need dick in her life. That's another story, I'm no storyteller. I piss greatness like gold is yellow. All my goons so overzealous. I'm from Holly Grove, the holy mecca. Next up, a completely unexpected collaboration comes from Lil Wayne and Lil Brother. An international superstar meets North Carolina's own internet champs for the song Breaking My Heart off the Get Back. Check out the clip. Word up, I say I don't have nothing if I don't have you. Like Sade, you got the sweetest taboo. And my game is skin deep like the first tattoo. I get all in your head just like shampoo. Number 9. What's a Weezy F Baby verse without mentioning his sick ass verse on Eminem's No Love? Lil Wayne drops bars. Roll the clip, James. Throw dirt on me and grow a wildflower. But it's fuck the world, get a child louder. Yeah, my life a bitch, but you know nothing about her. Been to hell and back, I can show you. Last but not least, Lil Wayne's verse on the Outkast song Hollywood Divorce off the album Idlewild. While the song has many interpretations, Wayne's verse in particular is very critical of Hollywood. He calls out the music industry's history of infiltrating and stealing black culture for profit. Roll the clip.
I don't have to go to Hollywood, cause Hollywood come through my neighborhood with cameras on. I really think they're stealing from us like a sample song. I really wish one day we take it back like Hammer's home. The hurricane come and took my Louisiana home. And all I got in return was a darn country song. This old country wrong. Oh, but you're right if you just put a little ice on.
So that's just a small fraction of the hundreds of songs that Lil Wayne has been featured on. What's your favorite Lil Wayne feature? Make sure that you check out all of our list videos on YouTube as well. And as always, for more music and news, check out HipHopDX.com.